among Interpol's most wanted. 58-year-old David Carroll is a Quebec biker. The International Police Agency says he's alleged to have been involved in the murders of 13 people. Interpol is seeking the public's help in finding Carroll and 25.